spirit of a nation. I am the heroes of our land. I am the rush to help when another falls, always providing a helping hand. I am the unquenchable thirst for justice, for freedom and for peace. I am the embrace of a mother's hug, holding on to their son they refuse to release. I am the superhuman strength, the determination and belief. I am the comfort and consolation one offers to another in times of grief. I am the courage that one needs to live on another day. I am the mateship and the unity that as Australians we convey. I am the silent cries of men in trenches, trembling and alone. I am the wails of wives and mothers for their boys who won't come home. I am the flame that burns in the heart of every Australian, young and old. I am the selflessness, the comradeship, and the thousands of stories untold. I am the heroes of our land. I am the men they won't bring back. But I am the spirit that lives on. I am the spirit of Anzac.
Today, during our commemoration, we honour the bravery, the dedication, and the inspiration of our Anzacs, and we learn from them to do our best to embody these traits as we face our own ordeals. Just over a century ago, thousands of Australians went ashore, a distant beach in a foreign land, showing great determination, courage, and camaraderie. And they created the Anzac legend. And the Anzac spirit of courage when times get tough, of selflessness and unwavering tenacity and camaraderie or mateship was forged at Gallipoli and has become a symbol of what we value as Australians.
Each year we honour those original Anzacs and those who followed. Those who served not only in World War I and World War II or later conflicts such as Vietnam, but also more recently gave their all in Afghanistan and Iraq. Even as we speak today, Anzacs are involved in Operation COVID-19 Assist. Our Minister for Defence outlines the ADF role in providing customised support to state and territory authorities to reinforce and expand their capacity to respond to the COVID-19 pandemic in our time of crisis. There are already 570 Anzacs selflessly contact tracing and assisting police with mandatory quarantines. As said by the Chief of the Defence Force, General Angus Campbell, there is no higher priority for the ADF at this time. We are here for the people of Australia. They always have been.
Boiled, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Whoa.
today, when you hear about the Anzac spirit, think of Gallipoli. Think of the subsequent wars that exemplified that spirit. Think of courage, bravery, endurance, mateship, determination, and sacrifice. These are the values that are important in defining Australians. Each and every one of us, Anzac troops and all of us at home, as we all do our part to embody these traits, to make a difference, and to be the best that we can be.
Sharing our lives, we made it through the good and bad times. Still we stand with hope in our hearts.
No matter what, we will play our part.
And now we've come so far.
Dear God, we ask for your blessings on all who serve, or have served our nation in the Australian Defence Force, on the land, the air, and on sea. Send healing to those who have been wounded in body and soul, whether here or abroad, whether in youth or in later years. Remember those men and women who gave their lives in service of this country, our brave and resilient Anzac troops. May the memory of their courage, strength, and integrity be an inspiration to us all. Remember those who have fallen in past and present conflicts and bring comfort to their grieving families, whose grief never fully subsides. Lord God, may it be your will that tyranny and terrorism be speedily brought to an end. We pray for an end to war and the beginning of a new era of peace, liberty, and freedom for all humanity. So may it be your will.
They shall not grow old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. We will now listen to the last post. This will be followed by 1 minute silence, and then the Australian and New Zealand national anthems.
Of love we need, hear our voice. defend our free land. That's Pacific triple star from the shafts of strife and war.